Good morning, students. I hope you are all fine. Okay. I am S. Naveen Kumar. I am from Bharadasnar Metric High Secondary School, Computer Science Department. Today we are discussing the concept in Chapter 1, Functions, 12th Standard Computer Science, in Part 2. Okay. Yes. In this chapter, functions. Already you know, functions are the building blocks of computer program. Each and every task must be completed with the help of functions only. In this function chapter, we are discussing interface, implementation, pure functions and impure functions, side effects of impure functions, and real-time example of Kamilanov's problem. Okay? In this, next one, what is this? What do you understand in this picture? Where you can see? I hope you are all seen in your car and four-wheelers. Okay? What is the purpose of this picture? This picture is mainly used for changing the gears of your car. What is the usage of this gear? We want to increase the speed and levels of road, we want to change the gears. This is act as an interface. Where it is act as an interface? Interface between the driver of a car and the vehicle. Yes. What is an interface? Interface just define what an object can do. What an object can do, that means I am teaching a lesson that should be displayed in your channel. That's all. That is an act as an interface. You don't worry about that or you understand or not. That is an interface. Then implementation. Implementation means how the instructions are carried. That means I am teach a lesson to you that should be understandable format of my students. That should be easiest way to my students. That is the implementation process. Are you clear, my students? In that real-time example, gear is an object which know that is used to increase the speed level and decrease the speed level of your vehicle. You don't worry about how it works. That is an interface. But in this implementation section, you can worry about how the speed will be increased, how the speed will be decreased, what are the steps comes under the engine mechanism that should be carried in implementation. Are you clear? Very simple. Implementation means how the instructions are carried out by the program. And interface means I want the expected output. I am not worried about that. What? I am not worried about that implementation. In very plenty of examples are there, but in this interface, interface just defines what an object can do and won't actually do it. You don't worry about what is the process comes under in between the instruction. For example, you want to find the minimum of these three numbers. That is your expectation. This function, what is this function? This minimum function. Minimum is a function. This function which is used to find the minimum of these three numbers. You can directly see what is this minimum number. This 5 is the minimum number. Okay, this is an interface. This function can have some coding in computer. That function definitions can be implemented using this implementation process. Implementation carries out the instruction. What are the instructions? These are the instructions. These instructions are carried out, implemented by what? Program. This is a pseudocode. In this pseudocode, LET, already you know what is LET? LET is a keyword. LET is keyword which is used to define a function. What is the name of the function? MIN. MIN means name of the function. MIN means what? Name of the function. X, Y, Z are there. X, Y, Z are what? X is a parameter, Y is a parameter, and Z is a parameter. Already you know, this is a what type of? What is this type of? Parameter with the type or parameter without type? Yeah, very good. This is the parameter without type example pseudocode. Are you clear? Yes. Next one, we can compare. These instructions are implemented in this function. X is less than y. Why we can use less than symbol here? In this less than symbol, which is used to find the minimum of given three number. Suppose if you want to find the maximum of three number, which symbol you can use? Greater than symbol. Greater than symbol, what is the purpose of this greater than symbol? Find the maximum of three number. Here we can find the minimum of three numbers, so you can use less than symbol. First you can compare x is less than y. Let us consider x equal to 5, y equal to 6, z equal to 8. X equal to 5, y equal to 6, z is equal to 8. So we can compare x is less than y. 5 is less than 6. Condition is true or not? Yes, this condition is true. The condition is true means the next if part will be executed. Again, the x value will compare with z value. X value is what? 5. This is less than 8. The z value is 8. This comparison, this condition is true or not? Yes, this condition is true. Therefore, x is less than z, then x, the result will be, what is the minimum value? Result is x. Result is x. Result is 5. This is an implementation. Are you clear, my children? Interface means just you define what is the function. Just what is that? That's all. And implementation means how the function will work. Are you clear? How the function will work. Are you clear, my students? Yes. Next, pure function. Next, pure function. Okay, already you know what is function. Function is a block of code which is used to perform a particular task. In that same way, what is pure function? What is mean by pure? Very good, very good, very simple. Pure means it's a where there is no side effect. There is no side effect. Yes. Pure function, pure oil, there is no mixing, there is no mixing with other, pure refined sunflower oil, pure coconut oil, parachute is 100% pure coconut oil, that means pure, there is no mixing of other content. Here, pure function means that might return same value as the result. How many times the program will be executed, the result should be same. Yes. And then there is no extra argument, that means there is no outtaken variables. Here it has no side effect, that means the values cannot be changed. The output values and as well as input values cannot be changed. That is called there is no side effect. Yes, there is no side effect. Are you clear? Here there is no side effect means, here there is no side effects means there is no output values, there is no changes in output values. Okay. For example, let us consider an example, len and pow. Len is a function which is used to find the length of a string. Length of a string. Len is a function which is used to find the length of a string, which is used to find the length of a string. And POW is a function which is used to find the power. We want to find the power of some value. Are you clear, my dear students? Yes. Next. Here, in this code, this is a practical example in Python. Print is a function. Print is a function which is used to display the result. Print is a function which is used to display the result. And then within that print function, we can use len function. In this len function, find the length of a particular string. What is the string is given? Yes, our school name, Bharathidasanar. This Bharathidasanar is taken as a string. We can find how many number of characters present in that particular string. How many characters are there? Totally 16 characters are there. Here we can see the result is 16. How many times it will be executed? N number of times the result cannot be changed. So this function is called as an what function? Pure function. This is a very important one mark question. LEN. Dash is an example for pure function. LEN is an example for pure function. Yes, pure function means there is no side effect. That means the result cannot be changed. How many times the program will be executed? There is no changes in that particular result. Are you clear, my dear students? Yes. Next, we are going to see pure function. That means impure function. What is that impure function? Very simple. What is pure function? There is no side effect. Now, the impure function means? Impure function means we have some side effect. That means we can take some value. The result will be changed based upon that execution. First time execute, some result will be appear. And next time will execute, other result will be exist. Yes, very good. Very real time example. You can toss a coin. You can toss a coin, maybe a chance, first time it will be a head and that next time it will be a tail. There is a probability. Probability problems in mathematics is the best example for impure function. Okay, it always result different results. Yes, different result. First time you can toss a coin, it is a possible for head. And then second time you toss a coin, it is a possible for tail. That is a different result. It has side effect. That means the result will be changed. The result will be changed. Okay, output is also changed. So it is a side effect. So impure function is called as a side effect. Example for side effects. Side effect function. Here you can take randint and time. Randint. Randint is a function. Randint is a function. Randint. Randint is a function. Here. Yes. What is that? What is that? Import. What is here? Import. This is an example coding for in Python. This is an output. Is import. Import is a keyword which is used to import the library function. Random is a predefined function in Python which is used to import the random. We can take the random values from that particular function. That is, random is a function. Next one, random. Random is a predefined function which can have some instruction to do a task. Here, that is the random. That randint is a user defined function. This randint is a user defined functions. Yes, randint is a user defined function. This randint, first time I execute, randomly we get an answer as 6. And next time the same program will be executed, randomly we get an answer as 10. This is not a correct answer. When you can execute the same program in your system, it will be able to get an answer as 7 and able to get an answer as next time 8. It is a different results is possible. Okay, when you can pick up, for example, you can tie your அதாவது நம்ம கண்ணை கட்டிட்டு எடுப்போம்டா அது மாதிரி கண்ணை கட்டிட்டு பால்ஸ் எடுக்கிறோம்ல த சேம் வே என்னது டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரிசல்ட் வில் பி பாசிபிள் திஸ் இஸ் அன் இம்பியூர் ஃபங்க்ஷன் த ரிசல்ட் வில் பி சேஞ்ச்டு ஆர் யூ கிளியர் மை ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் பியூர் ஃபங்க்ஷன் தேர் இஸ் நோ சைட் எஃபெக்ட் இம்பியூர் ஃபங்க்ஷன் வி ஹாவ் சம் சைட் எஃபெக்ட்ஸ் ஆர் யூ கிளியர் எஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் Next, side effects of impure function. What is the side effects of impure? Already you know, impure function have some side effects. Why it is called a side effect? The result will be changed based upon the instruction. The instruction will be executed, the result will be changed. Same way, there is some side effects of impure function. One of the most popular group of side effects are modifying the variable. The variable value should be modifying. This is the keyword, modifying the variable outside the function. This is the pseudocode. This is the Python program. In Python program, I am later discussing how the Python programs are written, how the Python programs are implemented in your computer, that will be discussed later, but we can how it was work. Okay, yes, let us consider let is a keyword. Already you know let is a what? Let is a keyword. Let is what? Keyword. This keyword which is used to define the pseudocode. Y is a variable, the value should be assigned as 0. Y is a variable, the value should be assigned as 0. Int, INC. INC is a what? INC is a function name. INC is a function name. Int is a data type. Int is a data type. That X is a variable. Suppose I can pass some value to the X. I can pass some value to the X. That X value is what? For example, let us consider X equal to 2. I take, let us consider X equal to 2. That means here the Y value should be added with X. What is the final result of Y? Y equal to 2. So therefore the original value should be changed. Are you clear? The original value should be changed. So this is an example of impure function. The result output should be changed. That is called impure function. For example, first Y equal to 0. In this Python program, Y equal to 0, print Y. That means what is the output? What is the output in this? First time we can execute output, what is the output? 0 as printed. And DEF is a keyword which is used to define the Python program. What is this? DEF. DEF is a keyword. DEF is a keyword. Are you clear? DEF is a keyword which is used to define a function. What is that increment? Increment is the name of the function. In this name function, these are the function definition part. These are the function definition part. We have some statement y equal to 8 plus 5. Next, the 8 plus 5. What is the result 8 plus 5? 8 plus 5, 13. That y value should be printed. Y value should be printed as 13. So, this is some value should be explicitly taken. So the result will be changed. So it is an example for impure function as well as that the output should be changed. So result will be changed. So it is an example for side effect. Are you clear, my dear students? Are you clear? Okay. Next. Chameleon's problem. What is the Chameleon's problem? Already you know in 11th standard. Pachondida. Pachondi. What are the characteristics of Chameleon's? When two chameleons are meet, the two chameleons are in different color, that will be changed to third color. Are you clear? Pachondi enna pannom nerathukku neram edamaarum ayerathukku edam neram maarikitte irukum. At the same way, two chameleons are in different color, that two chameleons are meet, they change the next color. That is the concept here. Construct an algorithm that arrange the meeting between two different types of chameleons. Two different types of chameleon. This is the first type of chameleon and this is the second type of chameleon. This is the resultant color. This is the resultant color. Are you clear, my dear children? This is the resultant color. So the first type of chameleons in blue color, the second type of chameleons in yellow color. The result, two chameleons are meeting. What will we get the result? That should be the result is what? Pink. Yes, next. In that in all should be say display the same color. For example, four chameleons in blue and four chameleons in yellow. The result finally we get that all the chameleons should be changed as in pink color. Yes, next. Here there are many number of chameleons are three colors. Many number of chameleons are there and then meeting between two types of chameleons which they changed to third type. Here blue color chameleon is there, pink color is also there and yellow color is also there. But here what chameleons, what type of chameleons are meeting here? Blue and yellow. These two color chameleons are meeting. What will be the result? The two chameleons are changed as a pink color. That in at the end all should be displayed in same color. This is the concept. Next one. To achieve this, we want to applicable on the two color chameleons. We can take two color chameleons must be in same counting. What is it must be in same counting? We can take the two color chameleons. A is the first type chameleon and B. this must be same. That means A will be taken as 4 camelon and B will be taken as also 4 camelon. Let us represent the number of camelons are in the variables A, B, C. That A is an input of one type of camelon and B is an input that is another type of camelon and the C is the resultant variable. That is the third type changed color variable. Yes. Next one. A, capital B, capital C are the values. Yes. Next one, that input and output relation should be taken as C is equal to A plus B plus C. What is it? Input and output relationship means we can take how the result should be converted, how the result could be changed with the help of input. Let us an algorithm. Let us want to see the algorithm next one. Yes. Here, this is an monochromatized algorithm. What is the meaning for mono? Mono means same. Single. Yes, monochromatized algorithm. ABC are the parameters. What are the ABC? ABC are the parameters. Input. Let us consider A is a variable. I assign a value A. B is a variable. That's capital letter B denotes the value. C. Capital letter C denotes the value. Small letter C denotes that variable. When the monochromatized problem will be worked, the result, that means input, two inputs are total number of counts should be same. For example, A equal to 4 means B is also equal to 4. Are you clear? Total number of counts should be same. Yes. Next one. Here, this is an iteration for this. Initially, first 0th iteration, that is whatever the number of camelons, how many number of camelons are there? Initially, A 3 camelons and B 3 camelons, C 4 camelons. That means A is a yellow color camelon, B is a blue color camelon and C is a pink color camelon. Then in this first iteration, two camelons are meted. What are the two camelons? A and B, two camelons are meted. The result will be, that should be changed as another one more camelon. Okay. First iteration completed, what happened? That is N minus 1, that is A minus 1, and here B minus 1, and here C plus 2, because first one camelon is in from A, that is yellow color, and another camelon is in blue. That these two camelons are metered, that result will be added with 2. So 6 camelons are in pink color. In next iteration, again this N minus 1, A minus 1, that is 1. One more camelons are metered, the result will be added with 2, that is C plus 2. 6 plus 2, 8. That 8 camelons are result should be in pink color. In final iteration, all the camelons are metered, all the camelons should be converted in what? All the camelons should be converted in what? Pink color. Are you clear, my dear students? Yes. Thank you very much, my dear students. That's all. This is the your functions chapter. Okay. In this YouTube link, we have attached the study material and self-assessment question paper and then interior one mark question paper. Yes. Are you clear, my dear students? That's all. You can refer this materials and then you can write a own test and self-assessment test, and then you have answers for book back questions, 1 marks, and as well as 2 marks, 3 marks, and as well as 5 marks. So you can go through that with the help of your study material. And interior 1 marks also attached, each and every line by line we can take as an interior 1 mark. It is helpful for your study preference. Thank you very much, students.